video, it's gonna be a vlog of my California trip, but now, like, I didn't talk that much on the trip. I just recorded a lot of what we did. So I wanna talk through some stuff. It's not gonna be like I'm talking the whole entire video. It's gonna be mainly like just the clips, but I just wanted to talk and some parts to explain like what we did. And I may like look down like on my computer because I have that video edited, and so I can like follow through with the exact order. So the first thing that we did was went to the Venezuela, and that was next to the Venice beach and like the Venice area. That restaurant was really nice because we ate outdoors and it was like brunch time, so we got like a Philly cheesesteak and we just ate there for a while and then walked around like the Venice strip that's there. Muscle Beach to Santa Monica Beach to the Santa Monica Pier, and we wanted to go on like the rides in the Santa Monica Pier, but it was empty. Like it was too full and the lines were too long, and it would have just taken long if we waited in the lines. And then after that, we went to this, like it's like an outdoor mall with this ice cream place called Somi Somi, and they had really good ice cream. Day two, we went to this breakfast spot and it was so good because to get there, you had to drive up a mountain. Not only was the view good, like the food was really good too. But you could like, see all the mountains and the view just, it was really pretty.
Here she comes, you better watch your step. She's gone to break your heart in two. It's true. Everybody knows the thing she does to please. She's just a little tease.
Okay, next is the third day, and I liked the breakfast spot I went to. It's called Lady Bird. Oh, the other one is called Cafe on 27th. I didn't even say it. But this is called Lady Bird. We didn't sit down that much. Like we got our food and then we left. And my uncle took us to basically all the places that we went to, which so I'm very grateful that he came on the trip. And then after that we went to this place where I don't know like what it's called. It's a park. But if you've ever seen 500 Days of Summer, this is the bench scene. Like where he's drawing on her arm and like he draws the landscape or the cityscape. And this is the exact bench too. They used to have like a little plaque, but someone stole it, so it's not there anymore. I did take a picture though. And then we went to this place called Staples Center. We took a picture with all the basketball statues that they had there, like Shaq, Kareem. I don't know. I really don't know like other people that were there. I took a picture with Shaq and Kareem. That's the only people that I recorded. I really don't think I recorded any other ones. And then we went to the Beverly Hills area, and this area basically just has a bunch of shops, like a bunch of fancy shops, which we just walked around, and it was really nice. Like the sign in that area, they had a bunch of lily pads and a bunch of like geese, and I'm pretty sure they're like geese. I really don't know like what animal they were.
Don't do that. That's Look right there, the baby.
And we just looked around. They had a coffee spot, and I forgot what it was called. I really wish I remembered. I ordered like an iced almond milk latte. And also the houses that they have in California are really nice. And most of the ones I've seen are colored like pink, blue, orange, green. Okay, so now this is the fourth day, and this specific place they had the coffees were, well, you can do this on any coffee, but you could have like foam on top and then they write something. I got one that said, "I love LA." Market. This purple ring, and then I also got sunglasses. We walked around for a while, like probably an hour and a half or something. And the last place that we went to was the last bookstore. I guess that's what it's called. And it was huge. Like it's two stores. And the bottom they have a bunch of books and also records, which definitely made the place. And I was looking around and I found the Smiths and I found the Strokes, but they were like $40, and I wasn't gonna spend $40. I did find Blondie. I found The Cure. I was looking for David Bowie. I didn't find him though. The second floor, they had more books, but also a place where you could take pictures. Like they had a tunnel made of books. And they just had a bunch of pictures. I think they had like a book house, like a house made out of books. And then I checked out two books, which I'll go get them so I can show you. Okay, so the two books that I bought are these. So I got High Fidelity by Nick Hornby, and then The Story of Cupidity by James F. Wells. That guy that at the cashier, he said that this was a really good book. So I'm excited to read it. And the movie. I don't watch the movie yet, though. I want to watch it before. Or, I mean, I want to watch it after I read the book. And then that was it. After that, we went home. Or we went back to the hotel. We packed our bags. And then the next day, well, it's time for us to leave. But that's basically it for the whole entire video. So I had a lot of fun. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, you can give it a thumbs up. Subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.